I'm Craig Calhoun, the director of the London School of Economics and Political Science. Today's event at the People's Museum in Manchester is a celebration of William Temple, a former Archbishop of Canterbury who died 70 years ago. And this anniversary is important because we've had a shortage of voices like William Temple who connect religion and theology to basic issues about the future of British society, the way we live together now. And this conference is intended to try to encourage people to fill that void.
I really enjoyed the most recent speaker, who made clear that one of the strengths of religion is the chance to step back and have a think at the bigger picture. And for me, that's the great strength. Religion provides a framework and some moral backing to ask deep questions that if you're just head down getting on with life, it's very difficult to think about.
I really liked Craig's stuff on collective imaginaries and kind of like the stories that we build about ourselves and the need for good stories.
My name's Anna Ruddick and I'm a freelancer. I work supporting Christians engaging with their local communities. My workshop was about new ecclesiologies and community empowerment. So we talked a lot about new forms of church and how those new forms of church might function to really grow people in communities.
I mean, I think the workshops are really important because that's where the rubber hits the road and where we really get a chance to engage with the stuff that we've heard and just discuss it among ourselves and try and work out the practicalities of some of the perhaps more broad brush stuff that we've been hearing.
The workshop was really positive. The best thing about it was the richness in the group, actually. Everyone shared their different perspectives, where they were coming from, their angle on the issues, and the depth that everyone brought to the conversation was really great. It made for a really, really fruitful time.
I think there's a really interesting development now. Many people here are very well aware of how the economy today and capitalism has been conducive to enormous growth and has been a major contributor to human well-being. So rather than simply bashing the current economy, there's been a more intelligent discussion about the role that the churches have in that and dealing with the unintended consequences like growing inequality.
In terms of impact for today, I have been thinking a lot in my own work about personhood and how we cultivate that, particularly in marginalised communities where I do most of my work.
Already from some of the keynotes, I'm thinking again about where I view religion and the challenges that it brings to me and also I want to pass on to others. So it's that mixture of feeling, yes, there's something in this, but also, ooh, we've not got it right yet.
So I definitely come to events like this in the future. It's a really good way to meet people from interesting walks of life and have really good discussions.
The event here, the conference the William Temple Foundation organized on religion in the public sphere, has been great. It's been great because the audience is asking a lot of really good questions and interacting in a way that improves the discussion. And that's what we need, is a high quality discussion on religion in the public sphere.
Well, I think this has been a great day. I think everyone who's come has really enjoyed themselves and gone away with a lot to think about. If you want to find out more about the day and keep in touch with what we're doing, then please visit our website on www.williamtemplefoundation.org.uk.